Hang on a minute. Why didn't it tell me this? Well, this is better, isn't it? Seriously? Seriously? Stupid fucking thing. Yeah. Well, that's me sorted now then. I gotta go all the way up to that watchtower up there, then now I've got four-wheel drive. I don't need to go all the way to the fucking side of the map. Right, mark that. How do you mark it? I forgot RT. This is a bit better, isn't it? Fucking hell! I was really getting leery with it. I was like, how can it be so hard to start with? If it's this hard to just fucking get your car going forwards. Yeah. I can get up this bit. I don't think that's the way for this car to go. I don't think it's a very good car. It doesn't turn very well, this car, does it? It's like turning a fucking... I think I'll just go to the further one, further watchtower. Change truck. Nope. Recover. Refuse. Which watchtower did you go to, Ben? He says you can go to any watchtower there, so. Yeah. So which one did you go to? Is it the one that's really close, or did you go to the one that was like over to the right? I'm going to drive to this one. Because you clearly don't know. But at least this one is... I might be able to get off the mountain a bit. I don't even know where the fuel station is. You're like saying as if I know. I've been stuck on this mud for like 4 hours. Oh look, there's a raid up here. Woohoo! Right. Yeah, it turns like a piece of shit, doesn't it, Ben? And you have to do the camera as well, which is really annoying. Ah! Oh my god, this is the worst car to drive ever, isn't it? Yeah. Sorry, I was in my own world. What have I missed? Did you have to go off-road to get to your... Can you get out of the car either? I went over the water and then I turned right. I'm at the watchtower. I'm at the watchtower. Discovered. Repair parts of the map. To repair the bridge you need a bigger vehicle to transport it. Open your map. Find a truck capable of transporting the materials. Okay. Open the map. Let's go and watch. Oh, there's a truck there. Actually become kind of strange. Not my favourite thing, but it's alright. Find a truck. You find a first highway truck. The truck is designed for roads, so there are no off-road options included. Try not to fall into the swamp or drive into deep mud with it. You can find out more about the different types of trucks. Okay. Change truck. Good, it's not the best track for the job, but that's what you have to do. Still to wait and feed to repair. Still river tension. I've got to find it, have I? Find storage. First of all, switch to the contracts tab. Okay. Click on that. Some old contracts are locked. You can check the details of the contracts and find out how to unlock them. Let's take a look at the old bridge. Great, now you have a powerful vehicle for transporting heavy loads. The only problem is that they're cut off from the mainland. No, you have to swap it over, you have to press up. Deliver to the old bridge, wooden planks and metal beams. Activate. Repairing the bridge. Additional markers have appeared. The one in the town is the storage facility where you'll be able to pick up the required cargo. The marker moved by the bridge indicates the delivery location. Okay. There's Leyden area. I'm in the Leyden area. Can't seem to get it to cargo management. Also load. Take it to... Probably got to go to the fuel station, have I? Let's click that first. Boring this game then, but we've got to play it because we paid money for it. I can't remember how much, but it wasn't cheap. What? Yeah, it isn't really what you'd expect it to be. The graphics are shite. Or is that because I've got, hang on, if I turn off the broadcast, I don't need that on now. Christian, you haven't done me any water, mate. You just left me with... Yeah, but the bottle's empty. I always have water at dinner time. Well, you did, because you put the drink right next to it. Don't...